Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to remove the third brake light from a Volkswagen Passat from 2007. In order to remove the brake light, you must remove this piece, this plastic. It has clips. Okay, this is it. These are the clips. Some of them are still in here. Okay, now we must pull down. It's like the Audi. We must pull down toward the glass, like this. Disconnect the cables. And this is it. This is your third brake light. This is your plastic trim. Thank you and bye bye.